Bismillah, Alhamdulillah, wassalatu wassalamu ala Rasulillah. Understand Al-Quran and Salah the easy way. 3-minute series, lesson number 27a, in which we will take the second part of the prayer for the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Allahumma barik ala Muhammad wa ala ali Muhammad. O Allah, send blessings on Muhammad and on the family of Muhammad. Allahumma, O Allah, barik, send blessings. Like we say Eid Mubarak, let this Eid be full of blessings. Okay, so Barik means send blessings. Ala Muhammad, on Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Wa ala Ali Muhammad, and on the family of Muhammad. In the first part, Salli ala is mentioned, which includes Barakah also. However, in supplications, in du'as, we repeat the request in different words to express our attachment with the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. The meaning of barakah is the continuity of blessings and increase in these blessings forever. Barakah in actions imply their acceptance and getting excellent rewards for them by Allah. Barakah in family implies its growth, prosperity, expansion, and continuity over generations. The prayer for barakah is for the family of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam and for his followers too, because al means family as well as followers. So may Allah make us true followers of Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Kama barakta ala Ibrahim wa ala ali Ibrahim. Kama or ka means as. Barakta, you sent blessings. We have learned sallaita, you sent peace. Barakta, you sent blessings. Ala Ibrahim, on Ibrahim alayhi salam. Wa ala ali Ibrahim, and on the family or followers of Ibrahim alayhi salam. Innaka hamidun majid. Indeed, you are worthy of praise, full of glory. Innaka, indeed you, certainly you are. Hamd means praise. Hamid, worthy of praise. Majd is glory, splendor, magnificence. Majid, full of glory. Innaka hamidun majid. Indeed you are worthy of praise, full of glory. Try to recall the advice of Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam while praying for him. For example, regarding the Quran, he said, convey from me, even if it is one verse. How can we convey if we don't understand it? That's it for now. Please visit understandquran.com for read Al-Quran, learn Tajweed, understand Al-Quran, and memorize Al-Quran using modern, interactive, and effective techniques with one-to-one live teachers for you or your kids. Wassalamu alaikum.